A large, heterogeneous nodule occupies great part of the left lobe. The echogenicity of the nodule and the extranodular part of the lobe are almost identical. In those parts of the nodule which do not present halo sign, the nodule is located adjacent to the extranodular part. In these areas the nodule borders are indistinctive. Therefore, the ventral contour of the nodule is very difficult to judge, the possibility of abutment cannot be excluded. The lesion has paranodular blood flow.